Welcome to this quick video on smart learning. We were looking at people in society, religious life. In the religious life, people honor their god or gods. They may come together for worship and celebrate special events with feasts and festivals. For example, Islam. The followers of Islam are called Muslims. They pray 5 times a day, at dawn, midday, afternoon, sunset and nighttime. For example, we have a Isha prayer, which is the last prayer of the day. Buddhism. Buddhists do not worship a god, but honor the life and teachings of Buddha. In a temple, they offer flowers and candles to show respect. Christianity. A joyful festival when Christians remember how Jesus was born. There are services in the church and people celebrate by exchanging gifts. These children are acting out the story of the first Christmas, how Christ was born, Christ, Jesus Christ. Hinduism. Hinduism is a way of life. Hindus worship gods and goddesses in their homes and in mandir or temple. The god Ganesha is said to bring good luck and success. This is an idol of Lord Ganesha. Hindus worship idols also. Judaism. Jewish people meet to worship and pray in a special building called synagogue. A man or woman called Rabbi leads the worship. In Islam also a person leads a prayer. In Christianity also a person leads the prayer. Sikhism. Many Sikh men wear 5 things to show their faith. These are uncut hair, often kept tidy in a turban, a wooden comb, a small sword, a steel bangle, and a white undershorts. Thanks for watching this video.